much as I do, you probably get to a lot of terrible gyms. This is actually very good. A lot of hotel gyms, all they have are treadmills or elliptical machines. So you can still get a good workout in that kind of environment, but you have to get creative. Here we have a dip machine, or a stationary dip structure. And we're going to use this for something a little different. We're going to get creative. Again, use your jazz mentality. One more.